That is renowned literature critic Mike Vogt. He will certainly have an invitation to the reading.